car. I would have sworn that your brother-in-law, Ronnie Donaldson, has been driving it.
I don't know what it is. The father-in-law passed away last year and he's just given it to Ronnie and I the last 12 months because he's not here. He's missing out on a bit of fun and we just keep bending stuff. So, but look, it was all right. A guy got a bit sideways coming out of turns four and we were full noise, had nowhere to go. And then someone else decided to sort of plough into me when I was halfway through the air and really give me a good headache. So we'll come back. And the boys are hard at it. I don't know if we're going to fix it or not. We're sort of a bit of a bend in the front, but we'll give it a shot.
You said to me out on the infield there, that's one of the biggest wrecks you've been in for a while.
Yeah, I've had a couple, but that one's just definitely got the lights going. When you get a bit of a flash across the forward, you usually have a big one, I reckon. So yeah, it was a bit of a king hit, that one. So I think I'm just getting old. I'm getting a bit too old to have a few more of these, but we'll press on. It's Australian title. You got to do what you got to do. We've got another frame in there, but we'll. I think we can get this one pretty right. So let's just pull the front over, and boys are keen. Plenty of beer in the fridge, so we'll give it a shot.
I thought coming into this one, you hadn't done a full season like normal. My sense about you was that you were coming in here with a fair bit of quiet determination, but it's not quite working the way you want it, is it?
Oh, look, nothing ever goes to plan. Quietly, I've probably got the best equipment I've had. The best guys, the engines are nice, so we've got, you know, spares to do the job. Just didn't can on this, but I'd rather it happen tonight than last night in the first lap. So we're at the pointy end, time trialled good, getting through our heats, moving forward, so we're just kicking along. This is a little bit of a hiccup, but it's no fun unless you're really sort of, someone's giving you a hard time. But yeah, I'll have a quiet word to the father in my prayers, I think, and tell him to freaking back off a bit. So we're fine.
It's not as much fun, but I mean, it'll be a lot of satisfaction if you can get the car squared away or as square as you can and then come out tomorrow, have a couple of good hoops, get the A, and who knows, if anything can happen from there.
Oh, look, if we get it going, I'm going to wring its bloody neck and teach it a lesson. I think it's, I think I've been a bit soft on the thing. And look, it's a bit of a shame because it's a new car this year and we haven't bent it at all, but we're definitely giving it a bit of a headache at the moment. But look, it's right at the front. A couple of torsion tubes are a bit bent, but the boys have got them straight, so I think we'll be all right. It'll, as long as it doesn't look worse in the daylight in the morning. But once the headache goes, mate, I'll be right.
Well, good luck for tomorrow.
Yeah, it's all right. It's only car racing. We'll get there. Thank you.